Die, bitch. Alright, so video is about to commence. Just heads up.
Okay.
And this is a guaranteed no wipe run on 17. There we go. She has moved. Keep an eye on the floor.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, thank God. Got some special. There we go. Yeah. Alright, ads coming out, guys. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Came in right on top of me.
I'm gonna re- or you got him, Scott?
Well, I don't think they can hear your voice anyway. Oh, I don't care.
I killed all the ads, and I'm gonna run back to you guys. Hopefully, not getting
all right,
murdered.
I'm running to the spot. Ah, I got hit.
All right, you're on the spot.
No, not yet. I got knocked out of the way.
But Scott, every time I'm hitting her with poison, she's ticking off 1,000 extra damage each time.
Watch out beside you, Mike.
Oh,
I'm up in a second. Don't worry about it.
You sure?
All right, good to go. Kill her.
Got my devourer.
I'll just sit in my chair and watch the action.
Sip your tea. Sip on some tea. Yeah.
All right, you have Vogers out? And this is a, what is it, a 660 strike, isn't it?
Yep.
So it's a 660 strike, and I'm running it as a 626.
Oh, no. I did not see that.
Open this up. Yep, 626 in my light.
Oh, boy, she's angry at me. Hold on.
None of the ads are gonna view me, so it doesn't matter which one you hit first.
Oh wow, something hit me really hard. I'm dead.
I see the knight right here on the right hand side. Yeah, he's not even focused on me at all.
The knight on the right is up already.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for him first.
Savathun is looking at me. But she's still wondering where I'm at.
3-3-1-0.
So, I don't know if you got, if you on the video can hear Scott, Big Rick, but they're timing their reses so that they can both res together and have a little stronger.
Alright, well, that's dead.
Team.
What else we got?
The basic reason for this video is to allow those that are not as good of players as the quote unquote professionals to have a chance to beat this strike. The underleveled, yes. That also works.
Uh, 15 seconds.
Again, they're going to coordinate their res times.
Yeah. Sure, I'm ready. Respawn. Yeah.
Yeah, you can kill the wizards in the middle, because Sadathun doesn't do anything until you grab that crystal. Well, I mean, she's shooting at you, obviously, but...
Grenade, Scott.
Yeah.
I killed him already.
Right, unfortunately, the angle that I have, the only enemy I see is Savathun.
I'm up.
No. In fact, if you're sitting in this position, do not move anywhere, because the center of my screen currently now. If you move out of this spot, there will be a thrall that spawns right there, and it will kill you in one hit.
Yep.
Okay, so if the wizards are down, all you need to do is grab the ball in the middle and go dunk it.
Alright. I count it down. I respawn. Okay. Ah, I'm dead. Come on.
Nope. Close. That's okay. Yeah, you might have to kill the wizards now, which it isn't that big a deal from where you're at. Okay, it did move back to the middle. Yeah, work on those wizards in the middle. Yeah, you'll have to kill the wizards. There's no way around it.
Alright, now I have to kill the wizard, you say?
That one. There you go, one's down. Two's down. Okay, good.
Alright. Alright, she's looking at me.
There you go.
I got killed. Walls. He's dead. How much time do you have? Alright, just when you get to 5, count it down. Yeah, Yeah.
Dude, let's see what the let's see what the time is on this one. Because it took us an hour 57 minutes last night, or the other night, wasn't it?
She did.
So, again, if you stand on this spot, you have to stand in this corner right here, basically against this rock. If you move from this spot, there will be an ad that spawns right there. As soon as you exit this location, we'll kill you in one hit. Will not survive. So that's the gist of how to do this Thorn Strike. If you're underleveled or, again, a non-quote-unquote professional player.